Bobby Deol. The actor who started his Bollywood career again with the film Race 3 with Salman Khan is now in limelight with his upcoming movies like Houseful 4. But today, we will not talk about Bobby Deol, and the reason is his son, Aryaman. You heard it right, recently the Race 3 actor took to Instagram to share a selfie with his son that broke the internet. Well, along with the picture, Bobby shared, "If that's how it feels, being 49 was amazing. 50 is going to be even better. I reimagine the life experiences I have been through, how they have made me grow as an individual. I take the same opportunity to remember the amount of love that all of you dear to me have given me. It is this love that is my strength which keeps me going. My son is symbolic to this change. Finding a friend in his young father, I hope to continue living my life happily with all of you loved ones. I have turned 50, but I'm still always going to be the 20-something young adult all set to win the world. Love, love, love to all." Well, what do you have to say about this picture of Aryaman, or do you see him as a future star of Bollywood? Let us know below in the comment section. And for more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe us. It's today's report from Next & What.